Another great passion of mine is golf, and it was a great privilege when I was with the Daily Telegraph to cover 6 Ryder Cups. First one in 1993, and I did 6 in a row after that. And I still say that the final afternoon of a Ryder Cup being around the 18th green is the greatest sporting amphitheatre that I've ever come across, except I would say the first Saturday of the London Olympics. Greg Rutherford, Jessica Ennis and Mo Farah, and their extraordinary performances and the way the stadium almost lifted people into a different place. It was like everybody was floating up in the gods with these three athletic gods. But golf is a great love of mine. I've long had an interest in golf. I play a lot of golf. I've caddied a bit on the tour for a guy called Chris Mooney. That goes back a bit. But there's something about golf. I like its measure. I like its discipline. I like the way the players police themselves. I like its old-fashioned virtues. So I'm a massive golf head, as well as other sports. If it's football, it's Tottenham Hotspur. Lifelong, ever since I, as a kid, Jimmy Greaves' near-post flick header was enough to sell me into Tottenham. The rest of my family support Chelsea, so there are big issues in this house.